Now in this test number two, we take what we call the I-Wand 2, which is stronger, it's 4 or 5 times stronger than the regular I-Wand. And Troy has about doubled the distance. He's about 7 meters away now. And let's first test him without the I-Wand. Feet together, please. Resist. Okay, one more time. And this is not a kinesiology test, it's a strength test. He is, like every person in this position, weak. Now Troy will switch the I-Wand on and hold it towards him. Any doubt?
No doubt.
No doubt, right? So this I-Wand 2 covers about the double space distance of the I-Wand. Just to give you an idea how strong this product is, how much energy it transfers into the human body, and how much stronger the human body will become if you use the I-Wand 2. Thanks a lot. Now we're going to go for the third test.